So we're going to be rehanging this axe head. So first, you want to drill some holes through the head. So it took a minute, but we finally knocked out that head.
Time to really shape the handle now.
All right, so we got the finished product here.